Good morning. Welcome to WJZ.com. I make this presentation for you daily just after 7 o'clock when we end our local broadcast and join CBS. And I'm showing you radar right now, even though you may be logged on 9, 9:30, 10 o'clock, for a reason. I want you to see there's some light shower activity already in the area. It's another foggy, warm, and humid morning. But it's a shower activity that has my attention. We and many others for the next few days, look at this, from the Mid-Atlantic all the way through the lower Ohio and upper Tennessee valleys, all the way back well into the heartland. There's a chance of a flood risk now and honestly through the early part of the weekend west and here through the entire weekend. And because of expected showers and thunderstorms and potential heavy downpours, Central Maryland is now lit up in a flood watch. Now, these will expire during the next overnight, then more than likely get reissued, and the cycle will continue as we move through the weekend. We've got a frontal boundary draped over the area right now. We still have, we're still looking at the remnants of Alberta shoveling all this humid air up the East Coast. And in particular, when this frontal boundary gets here, Friday and into Saturday, we could see heavy downpours, something we have to watch for you very closely. And even on Sunday, even after all this energy tries to move offshore, we're not going to get a good clear out. That won't happen until Monday, and frankly, over the 5 day, just for one day. 82 today, humid, thunderstorm showers around. And for any evening thunderstorms, it's cloudy, really muggy. 71 your overnight low. Take a look at this 5 day forecast. Tomorrow, much the same, maybe even more intense with a high near 90. Front comes through down to 83, down to 68. Look at Sunday. Gray, wet, and on the cool side. Monday, finally calm, partly sunny, 72. Tuesday, though, look at this. We had more showers in the forecast. Keep it in the low 70s. Thank you so much for stopping by WJZ.com.